frustration is an understatement right now for Paige. Still looks pretty happy.
Paige, we just saw the results from your Divas title match this past week against Nikki Bella. How are you feeling now after what must have been a devastating loss?
You want me to tell you honestly how I'm feeling after what happened? Well, Renee, it feels like it is never gonna change. It is the same old, same old. The Bella twins have been pulling that twin magic for years, and quite frankly, I'm sick of it. They walk out here, they smile for the cameras, acting like they're giving Divas a chance, when in reality, they're the ones holding the Divas division back. They're holding me back, Emma back, Summer, Naomi, they are holding us back. And they've been doing it for years. Ever since they come into this company, they think the spotlight shines on Nikki and Brie. Look, their whole life is consumed with being on magazine covers, walking the red carpets, living that celebrity lifestyle. My whole life is consumed with what happens in that ring. I pride myself on always remaining different and myself. I've never given in to the notion, if you can't beat him, join him. I lean towards, if you don't like the world that you live in, you have the power to change it. So, I guess I'm gonna have to change it. Thank you, Renee.
This is mine!